Hi guys, time for another paper glider from the Complete Book of Paper Aeroplanes by David Woodruff that I bought in a charity shop quite a long time ago. Today we're going to have a go at this one, Hellfire Dive Bomber. I was looking at the folds in it and they look very similar to this one. I flip that over quickly. I think you can see the similarity. This one we cut a little bit out, and this one we don't. So, let's see if we can do it. Gotta fold up the middle to get our bearings. I think I've explained in every video so far, the idea with this book is you actually rip the page out and you fold the page. But if you do that, if you pull that one out, you lose the instructions for that one because the instructions are on that side and the picture's on that side. So you either start from the back of the book and work forwards, or you photocopy them, or do what I do, which is follow the folds with a clean piece of paper. Obviously what you don't get is the nice printing on it. I suppose I should be following the instructions. Might be handy. Right, we've got all of them. So that one, that one. In like that. Okay. Up to there. Up to there. To there. That one across to there. Pull them out. This is where I got confused last time. I don't know why I get confused, but it just confuses me. Yeah, that comes down. That's that corner. across to there. That corner. Across to there. And then I got confused. That's staying up. And that one. Like that. And then this comes down. The opposite way, you can see it that way, like that, because then we get the little beak sticking out. Okay, and that folds that way. Yes. And this is the only bit I haven't measured. Fold these up. That's coming up. That all the way up there. That's about halfway, isn't it? That one to be the same. Right. Actually, that wants that the other way. Wants that to go that way. Wants that fold to go that way. There we are. That's our Hellfire dive bomber. Not much to get hold of. What I usually do is I add a little bit of glue on the front there to stop it popping up. I'll just give it a throw and then we'll move the camera. Yeah, it sort of flew. Yeah, now I've got the hang of it, it's going nice and straight. So, that one was quite a success. Hellfire Dive Bomber. I don't like these ones that you haven't really got much to get hold of underneath to throw them, but just got enough to get me thumb and forefinger under there. Yeah, it works. Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there. And you might like to subscribe over there.